You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a tutorial on turning off Roblox notifications. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you're getting too many notifications from Roblox, or only want to receive certain types of notifications, here is how to turn them off or choose which ones you get sent. In the Roblox app, tap the three dots menu button from the bottom right of the screen. Now select Settings. In Settings, select Notifications. Here you can customize notification stream alerts, which are the in-game alerts, and mobile push notifications, which are the actual notifications that come through on your phone's lock screen when you are not using Roblox. You can choose which type of notifications get sent by tapping the checkbox next to them. You can also completely turn off mobile push notifications by disabling the green toggle. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.